What's up, guys? Today we're gonna be trying a Guga. Is it Guga? Guga. 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 Guga foods. Guga foods. Today we're gonna be trying Guga. Today we're gonna be trying Guga Foods Smash Burger. It looks so good, but instead we're gonna be using Wagyu, Wagyu beef. Guys, this burger is super easy to do if you follow the instructions. It's really important that you only use 2.5 ounces of meat, and the rest just use a really hot skillet and let's make some burgers. If you want to see me enjoy this delicious Wagyu hot Cheeto onion ring burger, go check it out on my eating channel, Bukmang. I'll see you there. Peace!